Hello, this is Paler Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Dead Space. So last time, we got to this doctor's place, and there's never-ending enemies getting spawned out of this orifice. Okay. Well, there goes all of our stasis. That's... I guess we can keep going this way, huh? Okay, so we're supposed to be going that way. Let's check over. Ooh. Nice.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying. The new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising.
Trial?
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula.
Clearance.
I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time,
clearance.
Get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Wow. Well, Mercer is definitely a great dude. See if there's... any other explodey things that we can see to shoot? I'm not seeing any at the moment, but that's fine.
Thank you.
supposed to go that way, so let's just check out this. That's fun. Come on. Now go behind. Let's refill. And I absolutely guarantee that this that's terrifying. I'm gonna save since we're right here. Okay. Okay, yeah, before we interact with that, before we interact with that, let's go break this lock.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer.
Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
I'm stuck. I can't move.
Great.
Okay, autosave. Thank goodness, please take me past that monologue. That guy's creepy. I am completely out.
regenerate. But he takes an attack like that for us nothing.
Wait, really? No. Why would you make something like that? Why? These guys are psychos. Okay. Submitted the Okay, what did I just get? No. A line gun. Wide beam cutter equipped with laser targeted survey charges. Nope. I keep pressing that button. It's just gonna happen for the rest of days.
Thank you.
Biological log, Dr. Jonathan. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now his ability is to sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 con. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia is ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kai died 7 years ago.
Okay, we're gonna read that later. Convergence, where the bodies of the dead will rise, united, undying, made whole by the marker. So we're taught. But all this raw material, all my work, and the marker remains inert. Ever since that first contact, as it were, words repeat in my head. The markers must be absorbed. A divine insight, perhaps, that creating my hunter is part of the answer, and yet I deleted. No, I will not doubt. No unitologist has ever been so close to cheat death. That withered old tyrant, I must have a matching tenacity.
Warning. Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh God! Hold on! I can help you!
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Air quality is dropping nationwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen in hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He came looking for liquid nitrogen. He came looking for liquid nitrogen. There has to be some in the cryogenic slab.
Okay. Not like what? We have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Was that a bug, or was... Door or he hallucinating?
Rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
What just killed me?
detaching the duck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Clearance confirmed.
Wait, really? I'm going the wrong way? Are you Which way am I supposed to be going then? That way? What? Make up your mind. Would you make- I'm serious. Like, I thought I was following the path, you know, but was I not getting routed in circles? That's sure what it felt like. No! You know, it's unclear where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, that's great. Except, you know, if I knew exactly where I was going, I feel like I could have taken less damage. So we're gonna do that one more time.
Go! I'll
I went the wrong way, huh? Yes, I did. Well, that was just hell. Nice. Alright, well, I guess we've been in worse situations. Okay, yeah, so we have to get the liquid nitrogen. Which way was it that gets us access to the stasis? It was this way. There we go. All stasised up. Cool. Alright, well, that's gonna have to do it for this episode. When we come back next time, I guess we're off to get some liquid nitrogen. Excuse me. So, anyway, until next time, see you and bye.